obviously, we have a knife in the kitchen.